that's what I was meaning of, like, doing the other side, is that when I so, when you jump on, you can basically cancel the other person's momentum. So if you go through the other one, it basically would mean that, when I'm jumping on at the end place that you go at, I can stop it. I can actually stand on that end. And then you can, if you do it on this side instead, you'll be basically right there and you jump off really quick. And that's all you have to do. So I think you should start on this end.
Alright, get on! I have an idea. Use your head. I'm gonna be like, when in doubt, doors it out.
No, this